Today, that number has been painted onto the field at Marlins Park as a tribute, just one of the countless ways that the baseball world is recognizing Fernandez in the wake of a tragedy.
So many adjectives to describe what Jose did today, but just great to be here and to see it firsthand.
The entire baseball world is mourning the loss of a young superstar. Several hours ago, it was confirmed that 24-year-old Jose Fernandez, the ace of the Marlins and one of the best pitchers in the sport, was killed in a boating accident in the early hours of this morning. Reaction from people in the baseball world has been stunned disbelief at the loss of a young man considered to be one of the nicest, most energetic personalities in the game. Fernandez seemed to be on his way to becoming an all-time great, and baseball has lost a shining light.
He played. There was just joy with him when he played. Pitched. And I think that's what the guys were saying too.
With the 14th selection of the 2011 first year player draft, the Florida Marlins select Jose Fernandez,